You want me. So let's finish this.
Hi there. Today's highly recommended film is Scream 6. Now before I go into this film, I must admit that Scream franchise reboot has been one of the better reboots for some time. When the original films hit the screen, by the time we got the third one, it had become kind of stale. But what the reboot has done is that they have said we are not going to take ourselves too seriously and take things up a couple of notches every film, which they have been doing with the parts 4 and 5. They have even started telling you the rules they are going to follow in the storyline within the film itself and then go and execute them to perfection. If that isn't having fun while making a movie, then I don't know what is. And with Scream 6, they have hit a home run for the series. This film keeps up with the tradition of crazy killers, but steps everything up by a notch by throwing in a bit of Saw movie storytelling in the mix. The kills are absolutely the goriest of the six, and the overall anxiety and thrill is also probably right up there with the current times. But where Scream 6 nails it is the pace. It is paced just right, with the right thrills and kills coming in the right places to keep you chewing off those pretty, pretty nails. The climax is unlike most of the Scream films in a good way, and their references to their own films are an absolute treat for those who have seen the earlier ones. Overall, Scream 6 is a fun, pacey, comedy gore thriller that is an absolute must-watch for genre fans. Guessing, re-guessing and realizing the killer was someone else was one of my favorite parts about Scream 6. And even if you haven't seen the earlier films, the film stands well alone too, even if you don't understand some of the references to the earlier parts. Check out the link in description to see if it is playing in your country. This is Highly Recommended, your only spoiler-free movie recommendation channel. Follow us for more.